All right. Let's see if we remember how to do this. This one from the first album. The whole first album was kind of written on little pieces of paper, little napkins, in like little pubs all over the country. And so every time we think of the words of these songs, we think of them in terms of like these little scrawled notes. So if you just look at our faces when we're trying to sing the words, we've kind of got that funny look. And it's a napkin thing, you wouldn't understand. This one's called Annie Jones from the first record, Happy Hour.
Boys?
Oh, you see. an HTV Entertainment presentation.